Come all you young fellas, wherever that you be, I'll have you pay attention and listen unto me. For by a young female I'm wounded full soon, and you see I'm cut down in the height of me bloom. It was last Monday morning I lay in me bed. A young friend come to me and unto me said, rise up, Henry Higgins, and flee you elsewhere, for they're bound out against you be the young Fanny Blair. Fanny Blair is a girl of 11 years old, and if I was dying, the truth I'd unfold. It's I never had dealings with her in me time, but now I've to die for another man's crime. On the day of the trial, Squire Vernon was there, and it's on that green table they did lift young Fanny Blair. And the lies she did swear to, I'm ashamed to tell. And the judge spoke up quick, saying, you've told us it well. Henry Higgins of Branfield, oh, whither art thou flown? It's you're a poor prisoner, condemned and alone. If Jackie McNeil of Newcastle was here, in spite of old Vernon, we'd soon have you clear. On the day that young Higgins was condemned to die, the people rose up with a murmuring cry, we'll catch her and crop her, she's a perjuring little whore. Young Henry is innocent of that, we're very sure. Just one thing remains before me life do end. Don't bury me in this old prison ground so far from any friend. Bring me body to lie in this sweet Branfield mould, and I pray the Lord pardons that little girl's soul.